I did a concert of my music in Stern in 1985. I remember I came out and sang Songs from the Hill, just, you know, little teeny person, you know, on that big stage. And I remember the rehearsal. I'm not sure I was shaking, but I was quite aware of what had happened on that stage. But for some reason, I just walked out onto the stage and I just felt so, in the performance, I just felt so centered and just so grounded, and my voice was just flying through the air in the space. It was just so incredible. I'll never forget that concert. So I did Songs from the Hill, which is a suite of a cappella pieces. And then we did Turtle Dreams Waltz. And then we did a premiere of Book of Days with a 21-member chorus and my ensemble. And then we sang Dolma music. So I just have that as a memory that I will never forget, you know, in my lifetime, to sing in that hall. And also doing the John Cage songbooks, I had the same feeling. You know, it's just, you just feel that you're carried into a larger realm by just performing in that space. Just the voice just is carried because of the acoustic of that place, and I think the spirit of the place. So those are two incredible memories of Carnegie.